Okay, so here's what you have to do. No, not you. What are you doing? Yeah, that's March. What are you going to do in April? Yes, it's Easter. Yes, it's Anzac Day, but what else are you going to do? Exactly. You have to decide. No, not you. You. You get to vote. Here's what you can vote on. 1. Go vegetarian for a month. 2. Find an object and take a photo of it in different locations. 3. Plant something every day. 4. Master a new hobby. Or 5. Start a collection. Right. Go. Go right now. Oh, you're watching this from Blogger? Well, scroll up, look right, and vote. You're watching this from YouTube? Well, look right, more info, go to the blog, and vote. Vote. Seriously, vote.